With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, in the given question we have been asked that these are two reactions and we have to choose which of the following statement are correct about the reaction. So in our first reaction, our para amino sulfonic acid, okay, this is amine group and this is sulfonic group. It is reacted with bromine in the presence of a polar solvent, that is water. So in this case, as we can see, amine is ortho para directing group while sulfonic group is meta directing. Okay, so 2 bromine will attack here, okay, and 1 bromine will remove this sulfonic group such that we will get this product, okay, NH2, 2 bromine on its ortho position and 1 on its para position. So this is the product for our reaction first. So this is product B, and when we talk about our second product, it will occur in the similar manner. Okay, as we know, once again, carboxylic acid is also meta-directing group. Okay, it is also meta-directing. And amino, we know, that is ortho-para-directing. So, once again, we get the same product. Okay, this bromine will replace this carboxylic group as well as it will be appearing on the ortho of amine group. So, this is our product D. So, B and D are the same product. And these type of reaction, when an electrophile, what is the electrophile here? Bromine is the electrophile here. Okay, Br positive is the electrophile here. And it replaces one or more substitute of aromatic ring. That is why it is known as ipso substitution. Okay, it is known as ipso substitution. Okay, so or which of these statements are correct? Now we will see that. So this is ipso substitution. Now coming to the options, we can see that our statement number A is correct, that the B and D are the same product. Statement number B is wrong because B is not this product. B is same as D and these are this product. Statement number C is also wrong. Okay, as we can see, D is not this product. It is 2,4,6 tribromo aniline. And finally, the above reaction is called ipso substitution. So statement number D is correct. So these correct statements are option number A and option number D. Hence, these are our answer. Okay, our answer is option number A and D.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.